let's learn about transcription and translation. DNA contains the information for making all the proteins in the body. DNA is located in the cell's nucleus. The protein-making structures are located outside of the nucleus. These include the rough endoplasmic reticulum and ribosomes. The information from DNA must be transported out of the nucleus. Information is first copied from DNA in a process known as transcription, and then transported out of the nucleus, where it is used to assemble proteins in a process known as translation. In transcription, messenger RNA, mRNA, reads the bases on DNA. The mRNA strand begins at the promoter region on DNA. The promoter region is a sequence of DNA bases that indicates the start of a new mRNA strand. In order to read the information on DNA, enzymes, including RNA polymerase, unwind the DNA molecule to expose the bases. mRNA is assembled by connecting complementary bases to DNA. For example, the three-base sequence AGC, adenine, guanine, cytosine, will result in the complementary sequence UCG, uracil, cytosine, guanine, on the mRNA molecule. The mRNA strand is assembled until reaching a terminator region on DNA. Each three-base sequence on DNA is known as a base triplet. Most of these will code for amino acids. Once the mRNA strand is complete, it moves out of the nucleus to the rough endoplasmic reticulum. Each three-base sequence on mRNA is known as a codon. For example, the codon UUA codes for the amino acid leucine, GGU codes for glycine, and GCU codes for alanine. There are 64 possible codons. There is some redundancy in the codons. For example, the amino acid glycine has 4 codons. mRNA is also edited by spliceosomes that remove non-coding sections called introns. Exons are sections of mRNA that code for protein. There are also start and stop codons. Stop codons include UAG, UAA, and UGA. AUG is a start codon that also codes for the amino acid methionine. In translation, the new protein is assembled at the ribosome. Ribosomes contain large and small subunits. mRNA binds to the small ribosomal subunit. Transfer, or tRNA, forms a complex with the subunit at the start code AUG. tRNA connects to the codon of mRNA. The three-base complementary sequence on tRNA is called the anticodon. tRNA also carries an amino acid. tRNA connects to the ribosome at the P site. Subsequent tRNA molecules enter at the A site. Once another tRNA enters, the mRNA shifts position to the E site. A peptide bond now forms between the amino acids. New tRNA molecules continue to enter at the A site, bringing more amino acids and forming a polypeptide strand. The process continues until a stop code is reached. The final protein now folds into a secondary and tertiary structure. I hope you have learned something about transcription and translation, and see you next time.